Where are we?
13th.
I guess Lincoln was too easy, now this is what we get.
Anthony Macri has 6 wins here this year.
almost better one or two though if I just followed them in the top. I still don't even know what I would have done if I would have gotten them.
That's the thing, it's just
like, at the end, he's going diamond with the three. Like, how the got that? Even if I caught it.
That's like those four cars, it's just. You know what I mean? What are you gonna
This X star was our best bet. Now I got a shitty start. I got into one good.
That much grip, there's just no way it goes.
Like, where does that put us?
It should be.
Is it off of, you know, where you put it or back to home?
No, it goes off where you finish. Right. I assume it's just that driven by like qualifying if the guys are in the pit, is how it lines it back up.
Yeah.
getting into the bottom. I'm a little out of the gas just because I can't kind of dive down in there.
Yeah.
But I was able to stop and turn down underneath the tail off two. Yeah, I know they'll probably come to us when they do.
Yeah, I think it's going to get far out, honestly. But
are they getting tight down here and biking and shit? Or like,
I haven't been able to really like see them crash.
I would imagine. I mean, it's thick. Like, it's thick up there. I don't know. It's. I mean, you probably have it back in that. Something just to help me get through the first 10 laps, be a little more aggressive. And then if we're free, I'll start making this thing. Because right now it gets in and just kind of, it's like the heavy rear end feel.
Thank you. straight right there.
That's pretty damn good.
Now you want to weld?
What do you got to weld?
That little bit of balled up.
That was I thought he was gonna crap. Like the first time he hit it pretty good, and then it kept sucking. Like he couldn't get off.
One time we were here, he knocked it down pretty much.
It's I think you've already been a little bit higher. I like the racing. Decent round.
drive down in front of them. Just come a lot, like I couldn't even get.
Does it look good on entry? I feel like I carried good
first half of the corner every time.
Beat from straight away to straight away.
Like, I can, like, try to keep it underneath me on entry, carry speed, I can just be aggressive up against it, carry, but no matter what I do, 50% at all through the corner, I'm like, man, I got to jump.
That's the last third in the straightaway.
As soon as they get to the center, I try to go the other way, so it's sick.
Nothing so well. I mean, you know, even last year, a lot of the time, like, with the game, you know, at that point, like that. It's like something's going to be fine a little bit, something's saying it's not quite a reaction.
I asked you if you
want to
draw,
you
said no.
Fair enough.
My fault.
Spencer,
you drew a 72.
Other nights. And finish up.
Alright,
let's
give yourself
a thank you.
Thanks, Spencer.
Yep, you wish that.
I mean, most of those guys, there's no way they go that if they go at the end.
You know what I mean? That's the bad part.
Like Kyle's right behind us, but still, it's so close to being absolutely perfect. I got a little high into one. I think that was probably what we needed. How did I look in 3 and 4? I feel like maybe I turned a little late. But I got good speed off.
When you're in the bottom?
Yeah.
It looked like you were a little further out to the center than what some of them were, but I never was down that far to really see it too, so.
It almost looked like the first lap you were maybe a little in too deep.
Yeah.
Like in the center.
Yeah.
Like in it too hard.
Right. Yeah, really both laps in 1 and 2, I feel like I was going too high. Like I tried to make sure my entry was up, but then like released just in time, and both, like the first time was bad, the second time I thought it was good enough, but it still just chattered just like the split second. That would have got us on the pole. I guess Lincoln was too easy, now this is what we get.
Better get a good start.
Looks like it. What heat are you in?
5th one.
Yeah, it's first corner wins the race.
Fast.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna be like, I know it was gonna stick around a little long, but I thought it looked hard enough that it was the best.
No sun today. No sun. It's pretty damp.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be hammered down for a long time.
They almost gotta like dig it up.
Huh?
They almost need to like dig it up and let it dry out a little bit. But
I mean, they're still running on the bottom down here, aren't they?
You can for a couple laps, but like most guys just get up and get ripping after that. Like Dietrich made decent ground, but it's just tough. Like if you miss a little bit, you're
yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yep, hey, thanks.
Best I've felt. I mean, I'm just pegged all the way around. Enter good, don't move my hands. Like, that's it.
I mean, okay, we were in there with like a 42, you're in a 45. Like,
yeah, we're right there. That start on the front row, I think we check out. Yep.
Release, I mean, that gets us in the first 4 rows of the V. So.
Yeah, I tried to
I thought they were going. So I like, I started, and as I stopped, they go. And that was it. But it's like, it was place like this too, when you like barely miss, it's so magnified.
I mean, we ate that edge of the left rear up there, but I think that's just skating so much early and comfortable air in it should help personally.
So do I need to be like saving as much as, like comfortably saving, like pace saving?
I just get what you can get early. Like if you can go, like, but if you get in dead space, you know what I mean? Like,
right. I'm gonna go ask him, because in the driver's meeting they said, if you want to change the tire, like you're welcome to, you just tag the rear.
Yeah.
Like it's, you don't, like at Outlaws, you can't change it unless it's flat. Here I think they're saying you can change it if you want, just throw it into the rear.
Yeah. I can see that.
So, I mean, if I use the shit out of it and say I'm lead lap and we restart 16.
You know, that's probably lap with us.
You know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. Like, yeah. if you're running 16th or the 16th car lead lap, like, okay, lose 5-6 spots and get a freshie.
It's like the last couple cars lead lap, you might fuck.
There. We're good. Thing rolls around the middle almost better than it does following it around. Like the rear pivots and drops well. I think just keep balance, just go a little bit more with what you did.
That edge is a little rough. Ooh.
Like if I keep running how I am I gonna blow it? The best I felt. I feel like her rear squats and drives better. It's just getting so slick, and the grip that was up there is still there, but it's not as grippy.
Think we can steer that one in?
I think we're gonna start running around the middle better than I am anywhere else. I'm gonna hurt my tires more if I'm up ripping the top too.
How was the on the original start?
Just a little bit. Yeah.
Kyle got you.
You had Larson's position kind of around the top.
Better at the end, they're rolling around the middle one and two. That's how I got to him.
And I saw you blow across there one time, and it was like, stuck. No. You didn't lose on the exit.
No.
You kind of shoot yourself in the foot the first corners there.
Yep. Well, his attitude every time looked like it was, and he didn't do what I thought he was going to do. Yeah. And if I would have hustled that first one or that last one, we'd have been sitting. He was going down the back straight. Good job. We made a lot of progress. I felt really good there. I feel like that's how we're supposed to do it. I can feel the right rear end softer after the overturn. I like that a lot.
Even, I wish, like, I ran out of time there. I feel like I ran it down because it didn't even touch it.
So if we do that, we're better below. Because if like when we soften the right rear, it's like it almost crippled me a little bit on entry because I'd go in and I'd slide to it rather than like wedge against it, you know what I mean? So it's like it was almost better if I just like kind of arc and peel on the bank and just kind of like help break and just let it kind of keep turning.
I love it.
Oh, that was awesome. We got substantially better.
We were there.
I mean, can we come back here in October? I'm serious, because like every time we went, it's like we're racing on two different racetracks. We race on a heavy racetrack like it is again, and then we get like this. And I feel like both of them, we got better. Especially in this lane.
We just gotta figure out what we're not doing right qualifying.
Like it was, I was.
Does it kind of like control the wheel spin too?
Yeah, it does. Retarding was a good call. The headers were a good call. That felt. But yeah. dragging brake, settles the whole thing. He gets it from here, like here pretty quick. So if you're just slightly yawed, like grab some brake, then it just like loads the whole thing. It feels kind of like a down.
Nope. I pulled them both, one at the beginning, cleaner, pull it,
still the same.